There is so much buzz these days about egg freezing. So many famous personalities have opened up about freezing their eggs. I'm Dr. Bela Shah Jain, your fertility expert, and today we are going to explore egg freezing. Women nowadays are choosing to delay pregnancy and childbirth. Either they have not found a suitable partner or they want to focus on their careers. Whatever the reason may be. This is where social egg freezing plays a role. We all know that women are born with a finite number of eggs in their ovaries. As you get older, the quality and quantity of your eggs starts declining. Egg freezing gives you an option to store your younger oocytes, which you can use at a later date whenever you want to plan your pregnancy. Now, what are the steps of egg freezing? The procedure is quite simple. First and foremost, you will undergo a sonography and a blood test called as serum AMH, which will tell us about your ovarian reserve. After that, you will receive hormonal injections to stimulate your ovaries and form multiple eggs. These eggs are then retrieved under anesthesia and they are stored in the lab for future use. A lot of women fear that this procedure is extremely painful or they will have to get admitted in the hospital to undergo the procedure. But let me tell you, it is not painful at all and you will be kept under observation for maybe a couple of hours, but after that you are good to go. So ladies, ज़्यादा pressure मत लो. अगर तुम्हें अभी बच्चे पैदा नहीं करने, it's fine, just freeze your eggs. Remember, you always have a choice.